What can I get for you? Here.
I think they do chicken, burgers, or chicken sandwiches, whatever you call them.
Yo!
Now to the gun store.
Where can I take you?
Chinatown.
Fun way to go. Hey, be cool, alright?
If anyone's logic was if police went to their house, they wouldn't be here. Yeah. I won't read that comment aloud, but I agree. Anyway, enough bullshit. As I said, please don't make this any further a subject.
See you later.
See ya.
It's a pleasure doing business with you. Later.
You!
Another cab. I'm back to Ray.
So we do.
I think I'll do Ray's missions for the remainder.
Right here, guys.
You check them out.
Hey, here he is right here. Phil Nico. Nico Phil.
So you're the guy who got jumped for a couple of million.
Yeah. You gonna pop me for it?
No, I've heard good things. Some odd friends, but you know, what are you gonna do?
You're right. I've been keeping bad company.
Oh, you mean this guy? He's okay. Well, he pays up and he ain't gone stage yet.
Very funny, ha ha.
Listen, we got a lot of missing money, and we got a problem with these fucking bikers.
And I've got the problem finding someone.
Yeah, I nearly got something on that.
Oh yeah, after.
So we sent some of our boys after the money. Maybe you can deal with the bikers. Calm them down. They're causing trouble on the corner of Vauxite and Exeter.
Sure.
Otherwise, you and Raymond here got a serious problem. The boss has gotta get paid. Even when people forget to tell them about things they're working on.
I don't bust my balls. What's the point of talking about things unless they become real?
I'm sure.
Yeah, I'm sure. You're sure, Phil. You of all people.
Now, what the hell does that mean?
Nothing. I mean, come on. You're a guy who knows what's what, right, Phil? Take it easy.
You know, there are a lot, Carb, to say in the continuity about an hour beforehand. They were torturing bikers in the silver.
You're getting jacked. Stay calm.
I'll go.
And there's actually a guy who's dead down there after having his throat slit. I suppose the urgency explains why Phil was there.
Oh, damn.
Oh, that was lucky. Didn't even get a lock before that.
Thank you.
took something that belonged to my
employer.
That's
Jim Fitzgerald.
Shit! That's the cocksucker that Johnny ripped off of the diamond loot. Hey, why don't we see if he can keep up with some real American bikers? Hey, let's do this!
Here we go again.
Don't know what that tree's for. I'll read your comment in a bit, Tom.
Those bikers for you. Johnny wasn't there though.
The other guy's especially taking care of him. Don't worry about it, Nicky.
Back to the good show. Jesus Christ. Thought that was a ramp there. Okay, the clucking bell's just there. 3 hours for lunch, yeah?
Cluck and Bell, what up? I mean, I wouldn't need it,
hey,
but here you go.
Let me see that ass.
You couldn't afford me.
Thanks for clucking. We'll see you again soon.
Where's my bike? I'll do Ray's main mission first, then I'll do that. Wait, check out. This is his last official mission in this game.
It's not my fault you got robbed. Not my fault. I had nothing to do with it. Nothing. You understand? I'm on a cell phone, you jerk. Oh, you want me killed? Oh, yeah? Screw you! I'm done with you. You understand? I'm finished. No, you know what? I ain't even started yet, you thieving fuck! I'm in shit
concept
because of you,
art
you piece
in
of
the background.
Hello? Hello? Go ahead! Open your mouth, asshole! Push your fucking luck!
Ray!
The fuck do you want?
You told me to come.
Well, sorry! Having a bad fucking day!
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm sure Nico was.
Fuck it. Fuck it. That curly head leech is gonna talk. Go shut that stooge up.
Shut who up?
Isaac, the diamond dealer. He's blaming me for everything. Everything. Even the shit we didn't do. Now I got no money, no diamonds, and his dick's threatening to have me killed. Blaming me because he got robbed.
Okay, so?
He's holed up in the Majestic with a couple of his cronies. Go shut those fuckers up.
No problem.
Will do.
Hey! Can I get a coffee, please?
Arguably one of the hardest missions in the game.
Shit.
Even for a straight shoot. I'm just gonna go. Well, I'll try to get it around the 5 hour mark. I mean, 5 hours is enough. I've been streaming for 4.2
See ya.
Games. Find a way to the penthouse suite. Round
Come on,
the back.
You know you want a tasty burger?
Where is it?